Hello, Alice, and welcome to our few moments that we're going to spend together. As the brand and communications manager for Kingsleys, that's a pretty big job. How long have you been doing that?
I've been with the company for 3 years now.
Yeah. Now, you came along to our seminar that the AHA and the Restaurants and Catering Association ran. Tell me what you got out of the seminar.
Well, I found it really fascinating. We use a lot of the elements that were discussed in the seminar already, but I gained a lot about what we can do in the future and the way things are changing at the moment. One of the biggest ones was probably Facebook and the whole social networking element of it, and that probably we should start up a Facebook group because of the volumes of people and the demographic of the people who are signing up to it. So that's something we're going to look at. Another one was, ironically, the video testimonials.
Which is what we're doing here right at this moment.
And it was interesting, the video testimonials we watched, I found that it was a lot more striking what people were saying, as opposed to you can read all the testimonials you want, but actually seeing someone and the energy and enthusiasm that they portray in their face makes a big difference, and it really brings another element, I think, to the website. So
fantastic. Well, what I tried to do was to get you just thinking laterally, or just planning some ideas, and you coming up with other ways of using it. Did that work?
It certainly did, and I think even there are elements of our website which will change. Another thing that was brought up was gift vouchers, and that's something we do at the moment, but I think we could use them in different areas. So definitely a more lateral thought process of how we use our gift vouchers and how we market them.
So would you recommend to other restaurateurs and hoteliers around the country that they should attend this session?
Yes, definitely. And no, he's not paying me to say that.
Okay, thank you very much for that, Alice.
You're welcome.